people that's in the older grade, for me, I'm picking on it, basically.
My biggest fear about middle school was not getting good grades and missing out on the things that I have now.
Either not knowing how to use the lockers or that there'd be a ton of older kids here.
Having friends. Not having friends. Like, family was not doing well.
My biggest fear about middle school was when I came from that old school, that I was going to be
not passing.
Oh, I'm not passing this group.
Not knowing. It's a decent group.
Not passing. Not passing.
Not knowing people.
The best part of middle school, I would have to say, is the Wednesdays and the teachers.
Just getting to meet new people in general, because there's way more of a variety of personalities here.
Meeting new friends, meeting with different kind of people.
Yeah. Best part of middle school was meeting new people.
New friends.
Making new friends, learning, engaging with new people. Lunch, because you don't have to do any work at lunch.
Meeting Miss Danielle, Mr. Adam, and these very nice teachers.
The guest team.
Well, really, it would be like to stay on schoolwork and homework, so I wouldn't have bad grades now.
Yeah, sure.
I would give the advice of pay attention.
It's not going to be as hard as you think it is. It's going to be kind of the same, but slightly different.
To pay attention and not just be grounded people. Be yourself and be kind to people. So be kind to you.
Keep the good work going and keep on grinding.
Be positive. Work hard. Be the best.
Keep going. Work hard.
Don't focus too much on school. Find new hobbies.
To keep getting good grades.
Watch your tone.